Assalamualaikum everyone, welcome back to my channel Food Secret Diary. First subscribe my channel, press the bell icon to get more tempting recipes. So today we are making mini potato pizza. It's a very quick and easy recipe. I hope you like my recipe. So don't waste the time, let's get started. So here are the ingredients we needed. Marinated chicken. The recipe of marinated chicken in my previous video, link in description. 1/2 tablespoon of salt, 1 tablespoon of black pepper, 2 beaten egg, pizza sauce as you needed, 1 kg boiled and mashed potatoes, 2 capsicum cut in cubes, 1 onion cut in cubes, 1 shredded cheese. I use mozzarella cheese, you can use cheddar cheese also. So now we move to the method. In a pan, add some oil, then add marinated chicken and turn on the flame. Stir it well and cook until chicken become perfectly cooked. Cover it for some time and cook until water completely dry. Now see, our chicken is ready. Now in mashed potato, add black pepper and salt, egg and mix it well. Now make kebab from this mixture. Some oil, put kebab in it. Now fry it from one side until golden, then turn it. When kebab become golden, then add pizza sauce. Shredded cheese, then chicken pieces, capsicum, then onion, and again shredded cheese. Then cover it. Cook on very slow flame until cheese melt. Now see, cheese completely melted, then it's ready to eat. I hope you like my recipe. Subscribe my channel, like, comment, share on my video. Stay tuned with me. See you soon with new recipe. Thank you for watching. Allah Hafiz.